ain't nobody stopping my shine. They try to break me, try to take me out, but I got Jesus on my side. Feel so bad I thought I would die. But ain't no power stronger than the one that came and laid down his life. And I got mountains to climb.
Today I have a review for you guys. As you might know, as I said in my welcome back video, that I've been like on a little weight loss journey. I've been like meal prepping, counting my calories, you know, just trying to get healthier and get in shape or whatever, losing weight. So yeah, I have a product that I want to review for you guys. Now, it is a detox. It's a tea. And this tea, I remember this tea because my mom, when I was a little girl, I remember she used to drink this tea all the time. Like, back in the day, her and my aunties and stuff, they would drink this tea just to detox and lose weight. And I remember it because, like, I just remember it because, like, she would be stinking up the bathroom and stuff. And, like, everybody was just on this tea. And they used to get it from the hair store or whatever. And I just remember this tea because she used to drink it all the time. But now that I'm grown, whatever, I was looking at it online and I found it. It's called the Ballerina Tea. And when I seen it, it looked just so familiar and I clicked on it, I'm like, that's the tea. So I started, you know, reading the reviews or whatever on it or whatever. And it does work. Now, I had never ever tried it myself or anything. So I was looking for a good detox as well while I was in a search for it anyway, because I had been seeing all these other teas like flat tummy tea and all this other stuff. But I just got on Amazon and I just started looking, you know, looking for something myself. And I came across this one. So yeah, it's this box right here. It's this right here. It's called the Ballerina Herbal Tea. And I got regular strength. They have extra strength. So, they have extra strength and they have regular strength. Now, I'm going to tell you, I have regular strength. And when I tell you, your girl, you're going to the bathroom about 3 times in a row, like, it plays no game. The Ballerina Tea, and make sure it has the gold sticker. If it don't have the gold sticker, it ain't the real product, sis. The real product, every box has a gold sticker. So make sure if you get it, it has the gold sticker. Okay, so yeah, it's the Ballerina Tea. It's a herbal tea. It's a dietary supplement, of course. And it's a good detox. It comes in a box. Now, this is the large box. It comes with... this box had 30 tea bags in it. So this is the large box. In this box, they have a smaller box. But anyway, like I said, it comes with 30 tea bags. And you open the box and your bags come in like a bag like this or whatever. And then your tea bags just look like a regular, you know, little tea bag or whatever. Now, I boiled mine on the stove. I don't have a coffee pot or whatever, and I don't do it in the microwave. I do it in a pot. I boil it on the stove because I like mine real, real strong. And once I make it, all I do is I do 2 bags at a time. Don't make the mistake I made, because first time I boiled 6 bags. And when I tell you, I was shitting bricks. Excuse my mouth, I'm sorry, but I was shitting bricks, okay? And yeah, so but the box is recommended two bags at a time. Now, I wouldn't recommend you to take this product during the week if you have to go to work. If you're not close to a bathroom or anything like that, I would not recommend you to take it during the week or whatever. I drink mine on the weekends. I take it like around, if I drink me a cup around, I'm gonna say about 2 or 3 o'clock in the evening, it don't normally hit me to about 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning. So yeah, so you just have to drink it, time it, see how you see how your body reacts to it or whatever, or get your own little rhythm and schedule going, then you know when to drink it. Now, I do want to start drinking it once a day because I've been drinking it long enough to where I feel like now I know my body and I know like when it'll hit me if I drink it at a certain time. But if I do it once a day, I'm only going to do one bag. But yeah, you guys, this is some good stuff. Like, I tell you, like, it cleans you out so good. Now, I'm not going to lie, everybody's different. But when I drink it, it does give me, like, a cramping sensation. It makes me cramp just a little bit. But not just, like, real, real bad, like you're on your period bad or whatever. But it does give you just, like, a little cramp. I know for me it does. It makes me cramp just a little bit. And then once I cramp a little bit, it gives me gas. And that kind of lets me know, oh, okay, I got to go to the bathroom. So when I go, baby, when I say I go, okay? When I say it detox you, it detox you. You be looking in that toilet like, bitch, when did I eat some corn? Like, you know, like, it pulls out everything. So, yeah, this is some good stuff. So what I do is I normally boil me like 2 bags on the stove or whatever. Now, some people drink it plain, just the water and the tea. You can, that's you. I ain't gonna say I can't drink it, but I don't like to drink it plain because it don't have a bad taste to it if you drink it plain. It really just tastes like water or unsweet tea. But I like to add just a little honey to mine, and I cut up me a lemon and then like squeeze the lemon juice and throw the other. I just do a half a lemon. Squeeze the lemon juice and throw the lemon in my cup, and then just do a little bit of honey. You don't need a lot because you don't want it to be a sweet tea. You don't want it to be a sweet tea. Excuse me, guys, if I'm looking over here. Anyway, but you don't want it to be a sweet tea. You just want it to be, you know, bearable. So, yeah, that's what I do. And this is a very good product. Very, very good product. And, like, within the first week when I first took this, first started drinking this, within, like, the first week of me drinking this and meal prepping and counting my calories, I lost 5 pounds, you guys. 5 pounds in a week. Now, I don't know if that's not a lot to you guys, but to me, that's a lot. 5 pounds in a week, that's a lot. And I did it drinking this, and I was meal prepping and counting my calories. So, yeah, I just wanted to come to you guys and share this with you girls because I know there's some people out there that's, you know, looking for different supplements to, you know, help you lose weight or to just a good detox. Even if you're not trying to lose weight, period. You in shape, you fit, but you just need a very good cleanse, a good detox. This is some good stuff right here for you guys. I got this one off Amazon. Now, this one was $10 because, like I say, this is the large pack. It comes with 30 in it. But then they have a smaller pack that maybe come with, I want to say, maybe 15 or 20 bags. But that box is only like $3 or $4 on Amazon. But they have it on Amazon. They have it on eBay. Now, I live in Fort Worth, Texas. And we have a store called Fiesta. Now, if you guys have a Fiesta in your city or wherever you're from, go to Fiesta because they do have it at Fiesta too. But yeah, like I said, my mom used to get it from the hair store, but they don't sell it in the hair store, it's my mom. But you can get it off Amazon. And like I said, if it don't have the gold sticker, it's not verified. So do not buy it, okay, you guys? Normally Amazon is very legit. Very, very legit. They stand behind this shit. eBay is too, but then you have sometimes, you have like, you know how eBay can be. So just make sure if you get it off eBay or anywhere else besides Amazon or the grocery store itself, make sure it has the gold verified sticker. If it don't have that gold verified sticker, this is not the real tea, okay? It's something else. So make sure it has that gold verified sticker. But yeah, you guys, that's it. That's all. I just want to come to you guys, share this tea with you guys, because it is thebomb.com, honey. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Matter of fact, I'm going to share a little something with you guys. My friend Zari that I work with, she's on the tea also. And she, now the tea that she has, it's a pretty good tea. I've tried it. She let me try it. And I like it or whatever, but she paid $50 for her tea. $50. And it basically does the same thing this tea does. Like I tell her, I feel like she was just paying for convenience because it's the little packages where you can like take it on the go and like pour it like in a water bottle if you're at work or a church or somewhere. It's easy accessible. So I feel like she's paying for convenience. But other than that, her tea does work. It does the same thing. It's a good detox. But she paid $50. And everybody can pay $50. So, you know, like I said, they have all these other little high-brand teas. Tummy Tuck tea and all this other stuff that's real expensive. And the Tea Me and all of that other stuff. But like I said, this stuff right here was $10. If you get the 20-pack box, it's like $3 or $4 on Amazon, which plus tax. You can't beat that. You can't beat that, sis. Can't beat it, okay? But I'm gonna just tell you guys, like I said before, do not take this stuff if you have to go to work or you're gonna be somewhere where you're not accessible to a bathroom like that. Because when I say, when it hit, you're gonna have to get out of Dodge. You're gonna have to find your bathroom or you're gonna do it on yourself, okay? And we don't want that because we're too grown for that. So, yeah, make sure you take this stuff with precaution. Your girl warned you, okay? So, yeah. That's all I wanted today, you guys, was to just show you guys, review this tea with you guys. It is an awesome tea, and I love it. And I just wanted to share it with my ladybugs and my gents. And, yeah, go get you some. But, yeah, you guys, it's a great tea. And I stand behind it 100%. I've turned a few people on to drinking it, and they love it as well. So, yeah, you guys, go get you some, okay? You heard it first from your girl, Alisa Marie. I hope everybody has a blessed day today. If you're a newcomer, please hit that subscribe button and hit that bell so you can be notified every time I post a video. And yeah, you guys, at all my social medias, I'll have them all in the link below. If you guys want to follow me on Instagram or Snapchat or Facebook, all my information is in the description below. And yeah, you guys, until next time, I love you guys so much. You have a blessed day and peace.